just killing them up front there.
Yeah, well, they make the job really easy for me. Ellis McKinney, Jared Cohen, Ryan Ford, Wyatt Cook, Joey Fiorino. These guys all do a great job blocking. Work hard all week, lift hard all week. Results show on the field.
Was that the plan? Seeing like you guys just came out on fire just to kind of knock them out, use a boxing term.
Yeah, we came out for the knockout punch first, right off the get-go. They've beat us the past 3 or 4 years. I don't remember, but it's all been really close games. We're looking for a little bit of retribution. Came back, came out hard, and scored a lot of points. Offensive line just really dominated up front, made it easy for everybody else, set the tone for the game.
Right. I thought you guys played better offensively this week than you did last week. I felt like you guys left a lot of plays out there. But today, you know, from beginning, really pretty much through the first half, you guys were on par, on point.
Yeah, last week they were really stacking up the box. This week is last week more of a grinding game. This week got a lot more big plays really early, kind of just set the tone. And we kind of could coast a little bit in the second half, made it a little bit easier.
Are you hurt?
Little bit of bruise on my foot, but I'll be all right.
Well, 7-0 now. Guys, get another win in your belts now. Talk about just being 7-0 and looking forward to next week against St. Francis.
Yeah, we can't look past next week. St. Francis is a really good team. Got to prepare all this week. Everybody's got to work hard, from the first guy on the depth chart to the last guy. Everybody's important.
All right. Thanks, Alex.